Action.
All right, now we're going to talk about cleaning the autoclave. We're going to use 6 ounces of the cleaner and 64 ounces of distilled water. First, you're going to put the tube on here like this. And basically just let it drain till there's no more water coming out.